After the Delhi High Court setback, the Kejriwal government has blinked over the ACB row. The Aam Aadmi Party government has accepted the posting of MK Meena in the Anti-Corruption Bureau in what seems to be a middle path approach. The vigilance chief has allocated work to both MK Meena and SS Yadav. Meena will look after training and under-trial cases in the ACB, while SS Yadav will be the head of administration and investigation. We've got Ankit Tyagi for more on this story. Ankit, how come this turnaround happened?
Sanket, since the time Mr. M. Meena has joined, he has come as the chief of the ACB, who was appointed by the Lieutenant Governor. The ongoing tussle has resulted in a massive logjam as far as the ACB is concerned. In the last 1 month, not a single new case of corruption has been, in fact, registered within the ACB, and investigations are also being hampered. So, in that view, and also with the way the High Court had said that this matter is sub judice until the time there is no final order taken, Joint CP Meena will remain the chief of the ACB. The Delhi government is now trying to revive the ACB. They are trying to sources say that they are looking for a middle approach. Director of Vigilance has issued this order in which under trials and training has been given to Joint CP Meena. Investigation and administration has been given to SS Yadav. But if you look at it, now the interesting part would be whether LG backed Meena and what does the LG does in this issue, because so far Meena has tried to exert his authority over ACB, and now it seems that if he is being asked to reduce himself only to training and under trials and the investigation, that is the key part, and the administration is given to SS Yadav, that I believe is not going to go down well as far as Meena is concerned. And what sort of an action does he take, whether this formula actually works and resolves the logjam as far as the ACB is concerned, that is yet to be seen.
Okay.